Hey guys, and welcome to part 6 of the building series in Fallout 4. Now guys, I have some bad news for you guys. Unfortunately, I cannot build it as big as I want because there is a size limit, as you can see on the top right corner of the screen. That sucks. I did not know this. And yeah, I am kind of upset about this. Hey, get off. Yeah, so I am going to have to deconstruct most of this stuff. Oh crap, I don't have a ladder anymore. Anyway, let's build a ladder quickly up here. Okay. No, it needs to be a tall ladder. Okay, let's build that. Yeah, I am going to have to bring this all in. Because I'm going to take away some of this floors. So, yeah, this is all for nothing. Bastards. Yeah. So I'm going to make this smaller. I have to make everything actually quite a bit smaller. And I am going to still make. How many do I have? This one I have. Yes. Almost got it. There you go. So yeah, I have to remove most of this stuff as I cannot use it, unfortunately, because it also applies to the one of those. Which one did I use? This one. Did I use this one? Yeah, I did use that. It also applies to the interior of the building, so yeah, that kind of blows, you know. I was so excited to build a whole new place for you guys. You can see how I do it, but yeah, apparently I can't. Let's store that as well. Take this back. Take all of this back. Because of the size limit, I cannot have it. That's it. Now, let's get that out again.
Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
There you go. Now just put the ladder up. There we go. Nice tall ladder. There you go. So I have a ladder up here. I've moved most of that. Now I just don't know what I'm gonna do here. Unless we leave it like this for now. I would have liked to decorate my house here. Let's do that now. Okay, so I want a bed. If I can, let's see just how far I can go with this. I don't have any cloth, right? Steel, I need steel. So, basically, I need to go somewhere else. Nope, cancel that. What the? Okay, that was almost weird. Wait, let me.
All
because my carrying capacity is quite a bit, but let me get into my steel armor suit. And yeah, and then so this has just become quite a bit harder because I have to be very careful on what I build. It's not just about building anymore. I have to be very careful where I place everything. Overland station. No, they don't have much. But maybe here. Somerville. I just don't know, maybe if the turrets also include size. Ooh, yeah. Look at this. That's all good metal, isn't it? Yes. That's all metal. There's a lot of wood here, I can see. All these trees. Perhaps come back later and rebuild all of this. If they allow me back, I mean. I'm just taking all their stuff. I'll leave their beds here. It's pure steel. Thank you. Empty paint can, empty paint can. Ah, here we go. Two steel for that. Wow. Care if you're comfortable. Screw wood. That's a radio. Let's leave them with a radio at least. Fusion core removed. Oh no. Let's see anything behind here. What the? No idea what that was. Shit, fuck me. Go to the next place on the list is farm starlight driving. Ooh, boathouse. This looks promising. Grognak. The barbarian. Okay, so I'm still looking for steel and cloth. I think there is still some steel at the at the sanctuary. Oh yay. Oh, let me just get into view. There you go. Let's grab this. Ooh, geez, 10 steel. Thank you, good sir. 30 wood. This settler, fuck, is hardcore. There's a lot of people here. And you know what I'm going to do? You, come on. Go.
Sure.
Go there. No. Move to the castle. Said castle's new home. Yes. You move to the castle. Yes. You move to the castle. Yes. And you. No, you're ugly. I'm not gonna take you. Ooh. You can go to the castle. Ooh, you also. Because you look kinda hardcore. Get up and move to the castle. Okay. I just got a little. Well, I got a bit of steel there. What the hell? There's a dead guy on there. Okay. So I'm trying to get. What's this? Ooh. Yes. Yes, that's nice. That's paint, that's yellow paint. Get that. Nothing in here. Set that bucket. Now let's. Oh. That's what I forgot to do. I didn't take the. Steel that I got from the other place. Let me go back and get it. I'm sorry, I forgot. Yes. Okay, so I have arrived, and this guy over here. Transfer, give me all your steel.
Give me all your money.
Yes. So I have. Oh, cloth, I forgot. Cloth. There you go. Grab the sanctuary. Yes. I'm just gonna grab the cloth here and then move back. That looks like a mean shotgun. Okay, that handle looks kinda strange. Let's transfer cloth, 150, excellent. No, steel, nothing. Okay, let's go back to the castle. Castle, yay. I've got 15 people there now, that's good. They're gonna need more beds.
It's 9 PM. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Okay, let's go up. And then start building. Yay! Okay, this is the first level. This is gonna be like the chill place. And this is my bedroom. bed on this side. Furniture, beds. I like a clean bed. I like a pimpin' bed. Let's build it. Wait. Let me build first to see the distance. Some container or shell.
Radio Freedom, that looks good. Voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
That's good. Now another bed. I want a double bed. Let's build another container. That's dragon. Hey, you can get closer to that. Yeah, that looks kind of cool. So you have your bed here. Just be careful that you don't get all bed and fall down here. So here what I want to put, I'm going to put some shelves up, maybe a nice wardrobe. There you go. That looks kind of solid. Put a desk. Yeah, this is like a computer desk. Let's put the computer desk on this. Oh no, wait. I want a computer desk over here. There we go. I want a.
This is Radio Freedom.
Let's put a cupboard next to it. No, I can't get closer. It looks like this wall is kind of. I can't. Wow, okay. Let's take that back. So I can't put it there for some reason. Let's see if I can put this one there. No, also not.
Absolutely not. You cannot put it there.
This is Radio Freedom.
Guys, you suck. What the f-
All quiet.
Whoa.
Stay tuned for Minute Man.
That's nice. Let's put that next to that. Nah, wait. I don't want that there. Let's put it here. There we go. That's nice and sturdy. Looks cool. Let's put on some shelves, shall we? Shall we? Let's put one here next to the table. Do. That looks kind of nice, neat, sorted. What's gonna come here? So what I want here is like a TV for upstairs.
All
TV.
Quiet, which is how we like it.
Furniture. Let's go back to furniture. Miscellaneous. I want a swagging TV. Wait. I want a... Let's see if I can build a table for my swagging TV. There we go. That looks like a cool TV stand. Can I put it on top? Can I cannot? Wait, no. Maybe if I move it forward, let's see. No, I cannot. That sucks quite deeply. Oh, come on. I can't put it on something. Place it. Okay. Let's see. Pool table. Nice, very nice.
All across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Damn it. That doesn't stand on that. Dragon table. Oh, let's use it as a dining, like a TV room table. That looks cool. A little bit closer. There we go. Now, chairs. Some furniture.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Sofa. All
wide
across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
This one so far.
It's midnight here at Radio Freedom.
I think I like the red.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
A table next to it. Just so that I have something to put my drink on. Okay, so you have a nice little area here. Let's move this up a bit. There you go. Maybe, is there any carpets? Wait, furniture, chairs. No. Shelves, tables, miscellaneous. So carpets though. Decorations, maybe. Floors. There's a carpet right here. God damn it. Can't put anything on it. No, I want something big. Yeah. There you go. Nice and swaggy. Let's make it a really long big carpet. This feels like I'm already. Okay, decorations. Miscellaneous. What's this? Cigarette machine. Gotta have one of those. When you enter your room, you want to take out your cigarette. Have a smoke. This is smoke vending machine. Yeah, of course you want one. And you also want a Coca-Cola vending machine in your house.
You're tuned to Radio
in
Freedom.
Your room. God damn it.
All quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Let's put it this side. See if it fits. No, it does not. Why, good sir? Why do you not want to fit? Damn it. Okay, so you can put this on top to decorate it. Perhaps there's a computer or something. Dustbin, we need a dustbin. What will the room be like with no dustbin? I don't know. Let's put it here. There's one dustbin you can use. And this is a jukebox. Oh yeah, I want a jukebox. Just listen to some vibes. Some tunes while I'm, you know, I want a okay, I need skulls for this stuff. It's kind of caught on some painting. Okay, I've got a nice painting over here. Monet, maybe a Van Gogh. Something very colorful, very nice. Oh, I like kitties. This is my kitty corner. And a moose. You need your moose. Something above the bed to make it more romantic. And something large here. Just to... because there's no window. So yeah, you have a nice little area here, notice. Okay, flooring covered, no. Decorations, let's see. Okay, I cannot have a computer, but I can have a radio. Let's do the radio. Radio freedom. Okay, so now I need a chair for this. Yeah, nice computer chair. That's cool. That looks cool. No, get it in there. Okay, this kind of looks good. Let's just get some more. Miscellaneous. What do I have? A bobblehead machine. You can't put your bobbleheads in here, I'm kind of sure of it. Let me just get the decorations. Where's the decorations?
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Ah, there we go. I just want something like this chalices. Ashtray. Ah, okay. It's an ashtray. I thought it's something else. You need an ashtray for when you're smoking. There we go. This is looking pretty good, pretty decent. And you can come here, relax. Power. Maybe a light or two. This isn't very accurate, but hey, I'm an artist. This is kind of how it's gonna be. Let's. Select. I will have to connect it to a wire. Ooh, it's difficulty.
Broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
I don't have a gear for that.
Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here. Minutemen alerts.
No. This is... Oh, yay. Mutter ball. Strobe light. Nice. I have it. Put a generator in here, collect the switches. Switch, yes. I need a switch because I need
3 AM here at Radio Freedom. Hope you're listening to us safely.
A small generator. What do I need? I need 2 gears and ceramic. I need to attach wire. Okay, so that's running kind of perfectly through. On, off. So I need the older ceramic that I can find, basically. So let's go back. I need ceramic and ceramic and gears. Okay, so time to go get some ceramic and the gears. I'll first go to Sanctuary. Yeah. Okay, here we are. What the frack is that?
Wish a buckethead would show up.
Okay, ceramic. So I don't have any ceramic here. I need a circuitry gears. Ooh, I have plenty of gears.
I rip his legs clean off. World is bigger than strong.
This freaking thing running around. Connector switches. Still need some ceramic. Hey, that's a lot of toilets, actually. To get some toilets, that's all. Scrap the sink. That's only one ceramic. One ceramic. Hopefully there are some. No, I took everything out of this place. There's no bathroom even here. Mailbox. What the hell? Ceramic. Anyway, I got 2 at least.
Strong hope we find milk of humankinders soon.
Milk of humankindness. Okay. Got 2 ceramic.
Let's someday, super mutants kill everything.
Why? Are they angry? you guys have a good place where to get some ceramic, I would appreciate it. Transfer. Nothing. I have some concrete though. I have a bunch of steel here. I can see that. Steel. Some bottles. Steel. Fertilizer. Nothing. Steel. Some more steel. It's good that there's steel here at least. There's a toilet. No toilet for you. And a bath. Some ceramic. At least something. Steel. Grab that. Thank you. Nothing much. Hey, there's a... Oops. Oops. Sorry. You can actually jump. Good, that was funny.
You're not getting more food.
Okay. Let me take the steel that I got from here. The ceramic got 6. I just don't know how much ceramic I really need. Sick everything.
What? I don't care how cute you are. It's not happening. Go on.
Yes.
Shoot.
Yeah, I don't need that much ceramic. I just want to see if I can do it. Gears. I forgot to take gears. Oh, crap. I actually just need one. Maybe I can recycle one of the radios. No, I don't think I'll get a gear for that. Let's see what I can recycle. Or I can just take this thing. Put it back later. Yeah, maybe. Nice. Okay, this will be weird if the wire stays attached.
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Whoa. This was so nice to build, and now I can't build it because of the size, the freaking size, man. Well, I'm almost full size again. This is so annoying. Why the hell did I have to do that? Let's put a size cap on it. That sounds like a good idea. Fuckers. Hey, here we go. Switches. copper. I need copper. I need everything actually. I really need to level up, that's all I need to do. Because then I can go and send one of my guys to go and get everything that I need from Sanctuary. Okay guys, let me just get the copper and I'll build that, see if I can activate everywhere some of that electrical supply. Yeah. At least you know now that you just have to put a switchboard up and it will automatically supply
freedom's always worth
electricity. Copper, give me copper. Yay, 8 copper. I think that should be enough. Let's go back to the castle. Yes. Jesus, looks like an alien or something. Looks kind of cool, but yeah. The X01 series of power armor was specially engineered, and I had to read earlier. Okay, so let's do this. Let's do this. Get some copper. Let's get up there. Come on. Always get stuck there. Let's get up here. Is that will bother me when I'm sleeping, probably. Let's build it. So what do I want? I want a switch. How many? Okay, I can only build 3, so I need 1 here. What the hell are you doing? Maybe I can run a wire. Attach a wire to this. Why can't I? There's a problem with some. Why can't I do that? That I can do. That I can quickly do. I just don't think I'm able to. Because of this smoke machine, probably. Yes. Yeah, it runs all the way through. That's good. That is very good. But I would have wanted to. Yes, okay, I just wanna wait. Let's attach this thing. Let's store this as well. Yes. And then I'll attach that. Why can't I attach it? Oh, because of this lamp. There we go. electrical copper string wire. I need copper. Fuck. Copper. Anyway, so here. Touch this if I can make it there. Still not too far. Wait, let's go. Let's. I'm gonna move. Ooh, I don't think I can move this. This light to be here. No. Look at that. Let's see if we can build just two more of these lights. Nope. Now what do we need? We need copper, of course. So we have a light there. Light there. Let's put this in the upper bit. This looks super swaggy. My own house, my place of comfort and joy. I can come here, chillax, consider my armor suit. I can take it out, leave it here. So after a long day, I can just come here, relax. Sit, watch the TV, you know, that's awesome. Anyway guys, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any comments, please let me know. Activate, switch it off, switch it on, leave it on. Please let me know anything you guys want to hear. Yeah, activate the jukebox. Put in a CD, Mr. Maestro. Anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye.